I'll let you in on a secret. I actually live in Arizona.
Yeah!
This guy's filming it right now. He's like live on fucking Instagram. There goes that secret. The first show I ever played outside of Colorado was here in AZ. And it's had a very special place in my heart from day one. You guys are some of the most beautiful motherfuckers. And minus the fact that none of you can drive.
Yeah.
Am I lying?
No.
Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. It's not California, it's fucking Arizona that drives like that. The difference is I don't mind when you drive like shit because I know I'm in Arizona. And everybody here carries guns. Now that we're being honest. Like I said earlier, my daughter, actually both my kids live out here, my daughters. One lives in Tucson. She's my oldest. She gets in a lot of trouble. But my youngest daughter, Nova, lives out here. And she's here tonight. Where you at, Nova? Where you at, baby? Is she out in the front? Is she watching it from there? Yeah? All good. So I wrote this song as a last will and testament for my children. Because I figured monetarily, well, money only goes so far. However, leaving my words in a song, I hope, resonates throughout time. Let's see if I can do a verse here without any music. I'm writing this in case I'm gone tomorrow. I'm writing this in case I've moved along. Just know that all the things we own or borrow in life is not a game, it's a song. So take the best parts of me, lock them away, throw out the key. And know that I'm forever by your side. I can't do any more. She's crying. I can see it. Sorry. I'm trying to be a good dad and it ends up backfiring. Nobody gave me a book. All right.
I'm no angel, I'm no savior. And I've never been a saint, but I know I'm not the devil, 'cause I still can feel the pain. I've walked through fire and through brimstone, and there were no pearly gates. I'll be sure to ask about it on my...
Oh, fuck off. All right, let's try one that you all know. The next chapter of this show is titled The Wrong Side of Heaven. I love you, Nova.